High-speed projectile launch with the aircraft.
I'm testing this aircraft. You must find your own sky. We can still help you. Don't waste your life. Dedicated to reclaiming that which you call home. Furthermore, you must find someone to guide you. I am not that person. Mihai. Los Legion squad will be retreating. Those fighting below are advised to temporarily withdraw. Don't die. As long as we're alive, our hopes and dreams live on.
Fox 2.
Hey, look at the color of that plane.
Damn, that's the flames of hell.
Time for payback.
Negative. Nicole. It's no good. I can't get close enough.
Hit the trigger. The rest of us will just get in the way.
Nicole.
Rest for a perimeter to catch when it slips through.
Nicole.
We'll go. It just cost us our lives.
Hit on unidentified aircraft. The enemy's mobility is still unfazed. Keep up the attack.
90%.
Missile evaded.
Someone to guide us. I can't think of anyone other than you.
Surrender. Why do you feel the need to continue fighting on your own?
That's funny. It seems like one of the pilots is also fighting alone.
He's not alone. Look around you.
I see. Perhaps it would have been best to entrust the future to pilots like that. Let me test him then to see if he's truly worthy.
That bastard's moving in a way that minimizes the damage even when he's hit. Keep firing those missiles until you blow them to pieces!
Mr. X is ascending rapidly!
The missiles went straight for the sun, not a casual move.
Just because we shot down Mr. X.
Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing.